Okay. This is a kind of funny situation because I'm a Nightwish fan who is going to do a Nightwish reaction. But it's not a fake. It's actually a reaction to the song that I kind of know, but maybe I've listened it a couple of times, and for sure I never seen this performance. So I'm that kind of fan that kind of have a lot Nightwish performances to watch that I haven't seen. So, this one is a song, Meadows of Heaven, and it's from Annette era of Nightwish, and this is a performance at Hartwall Arena. Don't know where it is, but it's I guess from Dark Passion Play tour, not sure. So and it's not a professional recording, but I guess it's a good quality, so we gonna listen and watch it and enjoy Nightwish music, because I love Nightwish music. And see how Annette will perform it. It will be a kind of boring reaction. I already know that I have not, it won't be a shocking effect because I know this band pretty well. So it's not like some newbie watching Ghost Love Score for the first time, you know this. But I will be smiling a lot, I'm pretty sure. So to get closer and do this. So space for the screen. And here we go and press play.
Enjoy it, Meadows of Heaven.
Meadows of Heaven. Okay. Wow. Such a cool stage setup with this anchor and it's a ballad, I forgot. No rocking. Sorry, I should say right now that Troy is one of my favorites, of course. It's hard to choose favorites from the Nightwish, really, but Troy, he's the man. He got pipes, he's the man. Real pipes. See? Pipes. This one is
close my eyes, the lantern dies, the scent of a rain, what honey I do.
She looks nice here. I like makeup. What is it? This is Thomas, I know, but I mean... The Thomas, he's in the boat? I guess he's in the boat. Yeah, he's ready for any kind of apocalypse with a flood situation, right? But it's a beautiful song, really, and her singing is really nice here, and all the atmosphere, it's beautiful, really, and lighting and everything. His vocals, this flute things. This anchor is too big. He got a serious face here. It's rare. Very serious. Audience is singing. Wow, is it rain? Is it actual rain?
Never seen it before. It still looks so cool. Oh, I see. Well, it's a cool. Now I know. Now I know why they in the boat. I mean, the Thomas in the boat. I guess it's a big enough boat for everybody. I don't know. I first time see how they use this stage effect with the water. It's really look cool. But I guess it's not very convenient to use it a lot of times. I mean, I see first time seeing this effect. Really cool effect, by the way. Like a wall of rain. His bass, is it? It was the last song. This anchor. Okay. What is still going on? Okay. This was really atmospheric performance, really, really nice, and her vocals was pretty good. I should say she's not my favorite, of course, it's not of course, it's just not my favorite Nightwish vocalist, but she's doing really good in the... In my opinion, she's doing really good in this middle range, in this kind of songs. She's doing pretty well. I not so much like when she's going too high. I mean, her voice kind of changing when she's going very high, and I don't really like it. It's too. I don't know the word to explain, but you, I guess you know what I mean. But in the middle range, in the low range even, she's doing really good. She sound to me, to my ears, she's sound very good. And this anchor on stage, it was too big, I guess, too big. They could do it little... smaller because poor ample just hides behind it. Very beautiful song. I should admit, when I first heard the song, I didn't really like it. I don't know why, because it's a beautiful song, really, and this really interesting element with the kind of, how to say it, I know this word, let me, like a church singing, not even the church, it's gospel, right? Gospel, the element of gospel singing, it was really unusual. It's first time I've heard in this song, this type of singing. Yeah, let me see. I always say this choir. Whoa. Choir. It's a church gospel choir, right? So this is, was really interesting thing. So that was my first ever reaction to Nightwish. Okay. By the way, I have the anchor here, right? Anchor. So if you know some rare recordings from Nightwish, from Annette or Tarja era, maybe some from some solo things from them, or some Marco solo stuff, recommend me in the comments or in Reactor Side Discord channel, anywhere really. So I will check it out, because this is my favorite music, and doing reactions to your favorite music, it's kind of fun. So see you in the next video. Bye.